Tonight, heated seat disaster, an elderly driver burned.
Felt just like a match.
The growing list of similar complaints nationwide.
Tracking strong winds and heavy rain. How long it lasts.
Tonight on the 10 o'clock news and Newscenter 5 at 11. Today at 4.
Single-digit cold, then snow moves in. How many inches to expect and the timing for your commute.
Wild wind fallout, toppled trees, down lines, damaged property. The area's hardest hit and rushed to get debris cleaned up. Today at 4 on Newscenter 5. Tonight at 11 on Newscenter 5.
Breaking news, the head of the RMV resigns.
Fallout amid new revelations about the driver accused of killing seven motorcyclists. The RMV miss that kept him behind the wheel.
Local town reeling from its first murder in decades.
The quiet community looking for answers as police search for a suspect.
Caught on camera, a father springs into action.
The life-saving jump after his one-year-old falls into the family pool.
Tracking the return of the feel of summer at 11.
Today at 4, strike over.
The tentative agreement bringing Stop and Shop employees back to stores.
Seth Moulton officially running for president. His plan to break from the pack.
A wet pattern tracking when we could see breaks of sunshine.
Today at 4 on Newscenter 5. Tonight at 11 on Newscenter 5.
Joe Biden taking aim at Stop and Shop at a local rally.
I'm sick of it, and so are you.
Tonight, the striking workers getting more support from a surprising place. Decoding the Mueller report. What it does and doesn't say, the president claiming victory as local leaders call for swift action. Trump t-shirt controversy. Parents outraged the emergency meeting after a student forced to cover up.
Timing heavy rain for part of your holiday weekend at 11.
Today at 4, weekend deep freeze, scrambling to dig out before icing over.
Town by town, surveying the damage of the massive nor'easter.
Patriots united. The joint response from Brady, Belichick, and Kraft after reports of a major rift. Today at 4 on Newscenter 5. Today at 4, kidnapping stopped by a Good Samaritan.
The suspect captured, now facing multiple charges.
Taking some of the mystery out of sudden infant death syndrome. The mother's behavior doubling a child's risk. Today at 4 on Newscenter 5. Tonight at 11 on Newscenter 5.
Seven motorcyclists dead, a driver facing homicide charges.
Five investigates uncovering safety concerns at the trucking company he worked for.
Shark season underway.
A 13-footer spotted off the Cape, putting beach communities on high alert.
And locked on a plane.
Just a sheer sense of like helplessness.
The woman who woke up in darkness only to realize she was stranded on a tarmac.
Muggy air moves in, bringing showers with it. How long the wet weather sticks around at 11.